Let's work a little bit on the shoulder. Small area here, so we use the index, or you can use the index, the middle finger, sorry. Ah, it's a little bit like thumb walking, but we are using the index. I can rub a little bit as well, particularly to soothe if there is pain in the area. And then a little bit of thumb walk over there, over the upper shoulder area. Just below where some schools of reflexology put the eyes and the ear, which is just at the junction between the toe and the foot, there. So just a little bit below there. Again, to the shoulder, rub a little bit the shoulder joint, and back. Okay, you might like just to do a nice rubbing movement with the heel over this upper part of the foot. Very soothing, very nice. You can also do very gently with this part of your hand, like this, okay? Don't push hard and twist, you know, just a gentle rubbing movement like that. It's very nice, very pleasurable, and very helpful for the area. And to the other part. You can also do it in this manner. Now, let's go a little bit on the top of the foot here. And again, if we use our anatomy, we'll soon see that here we got the spine in this area. So it follows that if the spine is here, the ribs are going to come in this position, and as well, you have the posterior part of the lungs. So let's have a little stimulation, rubbing between the metatarsals. So good for rib pain or for lung problems, to help a little bit the lungs. Whilst I'm doing this, you know, I like to remind you that normally it is not advisable to use reflexology for diagnosis, because very often pain in one area can just come due to localized pain, plantar fasciitis or tendinitis in the area, flat foot, and so forth. So be careful not to take on the role of a physician. Okay, we are using now this nice massage with the heel. We take, you can do a little bit of thumb walking, with the index finger. Again, in between the metatarsals. A couple of times, you can do it more if there is the need. But here we'll do it just a few times for demonstration purposes. Let's rub nicely, let's relax the area.